Okay, so why did we choose the red light first? Well, because the red light is the most dangerous one, and there's only two things that can cause it. Two of the major things that will cause it. And normally when we have a red light, usually means that we have ignored the amber lights that we have continually had and that we have continued to ignore them. But this is the reason that the red light's gonna come on. Stay tuned for the next two videos.